like to thank my two teachers and coaches for everything they have taught me throughout my elementary and junior high years. I would like to thank my parents for seeing me through these first 8 years of school, and I would also like to thank each of you, the 8th grade class, for having made the time spent an enjoyable time. I look forward to the next 4 years as part of the class and hope that 4 years from now, we will all celebrate together our graduation from high school. Our grade school days will be remembered with these fond memories, and I will never forget them. Now for this high school, it too will have a special place in my life. We have so many new things to learn and big decisions to make. Along with pride, we feel grateful, realizing that with all we have learned, we are not yet finished. We have learned only enough to be conscious of the vast unknown that we have yet to conquer. As we go farther along the road of life, we will look back at this night and realize how little we knew then, and that these first 8 years were only the beginning. But tonight, let us have a feeling of a job well done. We will also look back at the times we have had in our elementary years, some good, some bad, some smooth, some rough. There comes a time in one's life that he or she looks back and thinks about the time gone by, those years of childhood that intrigued us so. Most think that saying farewell to those years is all for the best, that we should leave them behind and start anew. But I believe that these are the times in our life that we build character and stamina, so that we may endure the many experiences that we